Good morning, yogis, and welcome to Punta Cana in Dominican Republic. And I am today on the beach right away when the sun rises here. And I'm going to be sharing this practice with you. So let's start with this, all of our feet together in front of us. But a 1 foot distance between our heels and our groin. And we can lengthen the spine here. Get comfortable, take one big inhale. And on the exhale, walk our fingertips forward, finding our edge here. And then just gently softening up into the posture, using our breath to redirect any tension away from our bodies and mind. Taking this beautiful moment here to just be with ourselves and realize how good that feels. We should do more of it, and this is why I love my Yin Yoga practice with you guys. It centers ourselves on what's essential in life. And in this moment right now, you realize that there is nothing else that matters other than just relaxing fully. And we can slowly walk our hands back, coming out of this position and extending the left leg to a 45 degree angle while bringing the sole of the right foot inside the left thigh. We go into half butterfly here. So on your own time, just walk your hands forward. You can bring your forearms to rest on the floor in front of you. And just work within the position to find what feels best, depending on how deep you are going into this. You will feel different pulling and stretching within your body, maybe your low back, and the inside of your legs, and whatever area is pulling away, just soften up into it. Just being comfortable to the best that you can while reconnecting in and out through the nose with your breath. And we can walk our hands back when we're ready here. Lengthening the spine and bringing the left leg in. You can take a little moment here to wiggle your knees left to right. Loosen up any tension in your hip area while transitioning to the other side. So the right leg goes in a 45 degree angle. Then you bring the left leg in, bringing the sole of the left foot inside the right thigh. And when ready, you can lean forward, walking your hands and softening up into the position very slowly. And we can slowly come out of the position here, taking just a moment here to turn ourselves very slowly facing the front of our yoga mat and bringing our legs in front of us. We're going to be going into a half shoelace here. So with the left leg standing in front of us, we're going to grab the right shin and we're just going to bring the right leg over and around the left knee here. You can pull on your shin to help you settle into this position. And when you're ready, you walk your hands forward, rounding the spine, bringing the chin to chest, and just finding your edge here within the position. So I'm gonna let you be with yourself here, embracing the beautiful power of the Yin Yoga practice. So we can come out of the position here on crossing the right leg. And then we can wiggle our legs a little bit here if we want. And bringing the left leg over the right knee and around, pulling on the left shin here to settle ourselves into the asana. And then walking our hands forward, finding stillness here again. And as usual, focusing on our breath while embracing all the power that comes from stillness. Beautiful power of silence and being in the moment where time doesn't matter. So you can come out of this position and cross the left leg here. And very slowly we're going to go into twisted deer pose here. So bring the left leg to 90 degree angle facing the front of our yoga mat. The right leg behind in the same manner. Going to be walking our hands forward. And then we're going into a twisted deer pose with a tread needle version. So we're going to bring the right arm around and underneath the left one here. Your forehead can come to rest on the back of your left hand. And we're going into that twist, which feels great for the spine, the low back, the upper back, the shoulder. It's a very great asana when you combine both into this gentle and quite challenging position. For some of you, might be a little hard at first. but keep using your breath, and you will find stillness and comfort in the asana. And we can release the right arm here, pushing ourselves back up. And then turning our whole body to the right as we walk our legs and arms around. You can wiggle your knees here left to right into a windshield wiper motion, which always feels good when we do a sort of twisted position. And now, the right leg can form a 90 degree angle towards the front of your yoga mat, and the left leg a 90 degree angle behind yourselves here. So hands on the floor, big inhale, walking your hands forward. And then we can thread the left arm underneath the right one, going into this combination of twisted deer pose with tread the needle. It's a great variation I found, and I wanted to share it with you today, the beautiful beach of Punta Cana, Dominican Republic. So we can slowly release the left arm, pushing ourselves back up here. And then turning ourselves onto our backs here. Lowering yourself down. And we're going to bring our knees in towards our chest. You can bring your hands on top of your shins here, just underneath the knees. Pulling the legs towards your chest as you enjoy how releasing your low back feels. So let's just keep breathing here in silence. So here, we can release the knees very slowly, lowering our legs back down and instead extending the left leg in front of us. I'm going to invite you to bring the right leg in towards your chest here, and then the right arm will hook onto the right foot, going into a half happy baby pose. So you want to be pulling that right foot down, feeling the right knee coming closer to the ground as you enjoy the deep release it gives into your inner thigh and hips here. So we can slowly release the right leg, lowering it down and extending that leg in front of us. Let's just take a moment here to slowly bring now the left leg in towards the chest and hooking on the exterior edge of the left foot, placing our left hand and pulling down so that we can feel that nice deep stretch in your hips and inner groin. So we can release the left leg now, extending it in front of us. And we're just gonna settle ourselves into Savasana here. Coming completely into stillness on our yoga mat. Your palms of your hands can face towards the sky or ceiling here. And I just want you to fully focused on how peaceful, calming, and quite restful Savasana is. Lying down there with yourself, noticing how much more often you should do so, and how great it feels for our overstimulated mind and bodies. So I'm gonna leave you with this. Thanks a lot for joining me on the beautiful beach of Punta Cana this morning. So let's take the moment here to relax for the next few minutes. So you can come out of Savasana whenever you want. It was my pleasure to be your Yin Yoga teacher today, and I hope you enjoyed this beautiful practice by the beach. I'll see you on the next one.